Hey, what's up guys, it's Gameplay Nation here, and today we are going to be having some Rocket League gameplay with my buddy Eli today, so let's go! And I just got some nice disco text yesterday, so I'm really happy about that. So, yeah, let's go. Let's go. They both left the match.
For real? Now what are we doing?
Oh no, they didn't. I'll burn it. Oh man. Let's push it. Let's go. Yeah, okay.
No! I got it going in.
We gotta get out of here. Wow.
He's gonna get some deep.
What?
Oh wow. They just bit.
As long as you can get it out of our sight. Oh god, okay, that works.
That's one way to do it, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna try to get him to send a ball. Not my bad.
Wait, that's my fault. I'll get it. That's my fault.
definitely died at that point. And you're a veteran. Oh gosh.
God, I'm bad at Rocket League. Wow, okay, thank God. That's...
I guess I'll get that. Oh no, I would have scored the perfect center ball.
Let's go. Nice to meet. I'll say that.
I thought they were gonna come, so I just had to touch it just barely.
I got it.
Messy stuff right there, folks.
Bend it like you can.
Ooh.
Look at that curve.
What the heck?
Yeah, it's a reaper ball. It's pretty awesome. Oh. Dang it, I can't do it. That's a good one. I'll get it. Actually, you can get it. I'll see that. That's a little bit too far, that's my fault.
Ooh. Oh crap.
Oh, why did I just centered it. Wow, I can't believe they just missed that open
goal. That was like worse than me. Oh, I just centered it for one good attack.
Yeah, but they missed.
Oh, we just gotta get away from here.
Come back.
What the heck?
Woo! That was a little too cool. Well, they might have just... Let's go!
And that is game. Oh my, that Reaper thing, whatever it's called, that comes out of the goal, that looks pretty cool. What is it called?
It's called a Reaper.
Okay, now, you want me to go for it?
Yeah.
Just go for it.
That was a good game right
that
there.
That was folks. A fight. How much? You scored 4 goals, didn't you?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Well,
that'll be the end of today's video, so have a good Thanksgiving. Well, not Thanksgiving because it's over, but, well, see ya. Have a good day.